talk about making an entrance.
Driver's waiting on the street. Get Hawks up there.
Never mind.
Follow me.
I've got a plan, and you lads want to help me, right?
Get him in back.
Oh my god, look at me, got my akimbos. Bruh, bruh.
Bring him to that guy.
I'm coming. Hilarious.
Great. Now keep the cops away from there. Any second now.
Shit, I didn't mean to kick that guy. He's using the same mod I am to fucking see. Oh, where's my ban list? Can I even see that now? Oh, I shouldn't have kicked him. Fuck. Trying to filter for all these fucking cheaters. You alright, Tenkin? Been using this hacker build right now. And I haven't went down one time on Death Wish on this one, on this shit. It's actually quite OP. The only problem I had was running out of the Akimbo ammo. Well, thanks for breaking me out. But maybe Akimbo Spec Ops isn't the best. Total ammo, you know, that's 300. I mean, I've got the extra 100 for getting the skill, but it's probably not the best pickup rate gun. There's probably better SMGs like the Mark 10 or whatever it's called, Mark 11. I can't remember. It's probably a better akimbo, but yeah, using this sniper as well, which ain't too bad. But I'm gonna switch to this now. I'm enjoying using these fucking stupid things, to be honest, not gonna lie. Yeah, Leech is like crazy. From what I've seen. This is just funny, like, you know, I get why people like these builds, you know. But it's just so it's just so crazy to me, you know? Like look at that. Easy. I ain't even gotta try. It's just and I don't even pop my ECM thing right now, do you know what I mean? Like, I'm just going round, dead, dead, dead. It takes like 10 bullets, not even that, to kill a dozer with that crit. Shit. I don't run two builds either, mate. I'm just doing it because the game's about to finish. But I run all the other years of the game. I religiously never ran suits, never ran akimbos, I never ran explosives really at all. I always was against it all. But everyone was jumping on it, smashing out heists, and just saying that they was great for doing it. I was just like, yeah, whatever. You know. But it is what it is. I've gone past the point of actually caring what I use in this game. Like, it doesn't matter to me anymore. As long as I'm getting it done. Just look at this. Yeah. Oh yeah, no, definitely. They think they know it all. Well, I totally agree. This is just retarded. Oh. Oh man. Look at him getting stumbled. Yeah, he's done. Oh yeah, I'm so fucking good, man. I don't know, auto mod? I don't follow, mate. Oh my fucking god. Why would you want this in Payday 3? Like, I understand like the fun that can be had from it. Like, it's actually funny how stupid this is. Like, but it's just like, come on, man. You know, it's just so dumb. Like, it's teamwork's just not even a thing anymore. You know, like the whole world is my fucking oyster right now. Well, I'll just fuck everybody. Oh shit. Oh, I'm stuck. And I still survive. Pop my little thing. Go around. Bulldozer too? Oh yeah. Oh, Okoka? Nah, you're pussy. Oh yeah. Fuck you.
you doing? Yeah, you just... Why would you waste your fucking key card for upstairs? Jesus. To me, this is, I haven't even got Joker, like I got Joker's, I haven't got the Joker skill at the top where you get your health back, so I've got no like health regen or nothing, you know, that's non-existent right now. I've literally just got the Akimbo skills. Yeah, I mean, this is just, Akimbos are fucking insane. They really are. Not necessarily, the pistols probably are as well, but, you know, it's just, I gotta click more, which I can't be asked. And it'd probably be better to, you know, max out the pistol skills and that, for that extra damage. But then, no, probably not, because you got crits, like, you know, it's just fucking crazy to me. I've got a stupid buzzer, which I never run either, but it's just... Yeah, hackers the meta. I want my fucking payday too, man. Oh my god. Oh. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. I'll tase you. Oh. Oh. Funny, because there was somebody in here with Leech, right? And you, do you hear that thing goes or whatever, right? I'm pretty sure somebody's joined this. I don't know. I'm not 100%, but I'm guessing that somebody joined my game. He had Leech, right? He's left, and the Leech effect's just still active. I could be wrong. That sound might be something else, but it appears to be that, in my opinion. But I could be wrong. Yeah, just did it again. I don't know what it is. It's like you're so fast, the cops are just... They can't even react to you. Like, they're just... They're just useless. It's funny. Well, I'm the host as well. I should be getting down the most. Kingpin, copycat, and more. Well, nobody in here has that. We'll hack us, so why is it still doing it? That's my question. You're not? It's really accurate. I got this skill, it's like... when you're not looking down sight, your accuracy is like improved by like a lot. And it's like, wow, you... It's just fucking hell. It's like I don't even need to get mad good attachments on the gun because of that skill. I don't need to look down the sights. All I need is lasers, point, shoot. It is fucking hilarious. It really is. I have cracked the meta. I mean, this is only Deathwish to be fair, but... Dom. Give me your ammo. Even the snipers get affected by it. How funny is that? That is hilarious. See all these lads, they waste their keycards on these doors. So it's just, the game's fucking piss easy. Don't even need to do that anymore. Used to have to do that, because it actually used to be a bit hard, but... Ammo's a little bit of a problem when I get, like, you know, when I'm having too much fun with the enemies, but I haven't really used any of these. I'll just pick this guy up. How little ammo that took. So this is actually like genuinely the first time I've run a suit build You know, I didn't even copy this build off anyone. It's just obviously Hacker is just clearly the fucking meta right now, and you get your Sneaky Bastard and all that shit, your Unseen Strike and the one below that or whatever. Obviously your Akimbo skill to get the extra ammo. You get like a load more ammo for your Akimbos. The suppressor skills, I only got one of the suppressor skills. It just reduces the, makes the concealment better if you equip suppressors. Also got these suppressors, or a skill where as long as you ain't looking down your sights and you're shooting like this, you get like 20 more accuracy or some shit. So yeah, you don't, it's crazy, like, you know, and all this close range stuff, like, even with my best armor build, like, I probably would have went down by now, you know, because you can't just run through crowds of enemies like you can in this. Like, I'll literally, fuck, there'll be 15 enemies in front of me, and I'll just go brruh, brruh, with this fucking, this thing with the crits, and it just wipes out everything. Like, it's fucking hilarious. And the funny thing is, this is probably one of the, it's not a bad weapon, this one, it's probably one of the better ones, but I reckon it's even better, you know? I reckon you could get a better one set of Kimbos than this. It's just funny, like, it really is. Come on. Well, anyway, yeah, didn't go down once. Piece of piss. Let's have a look.